My name's Moth. My pronouns are they, them. And welcome to Moonlighter. That is so loud. Okay, that seriously scared me. Actually, I have to. Yeah, I'm just gonna erase that one. Okay. Yeah, I've been wanting to play this game for a long time. I've heard it being compared to Stardew Valley a lot, but very different still. I hear there's a lot of story to it, so that'll be very interesting. One night, mazes full of extraordinary treasures. They called on the dungeon strange, ever-changing ruins of unknown lands. Soon near a village of the slightly curious and intended among the settlers, two groups shined the brightest heroes in the merchant's glory and riches. But the dungeons proved too dangerous. They were soon close and they realized with awe. Life became hard for the town, especially for the young owner of the oldest shop, Will of Moonlighter. Long dreaming of opening the mysterious fifth door of the dungeons. I'm so excited. It's like you're the merchant. So like normally in fantasy games, it's just gonna like be something different, very interesting. It's so hard because my microphone is like directly in my field of vision. Okay. Oh, okay. Very interesting. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, I died. Okay. So don't do that. Okay. Stand right. Oh my gosh. Oh god, oh god. Okay, I feel like I am not prepared. Oh, I'm gonna die. There's no way I live. There's no way I live. Oh, there's a million monsters. No. What am I supposed to do? Damn it. Oh! I was not paying attention to my health. Okay, at least it's kinda easy right now. Oh, okay. Wait, what's Y? Am I not pressing Y? Oh. Is that allowed? Should I put my stuff away first? I don't know. there's like a guidebook, isn't there? Oh wait, look at this. So I'm imagining that's why I'm gonna go. Oh, okay. Am I doing something wrong? would kill me. Oh man, okay, let's try that again. I'm so sorry, there's people screaming at the camera. I probably should not just stand still. Upstairs. Okay, I'm gonna leave. Oh, wait. Wait, what? Am I not allowed to leave, or? Wait, what is happening? I couldn't leave. I guess I don't know if you need like a pendant or something. I don't quite get it. Okay. At least I'm like superhuman and my health refreshes. Okay, look, I should open up my store, I guess. Yes, a nice day of watching customers as they buy my stuff. Oh, he did not enjoy that. Oh! Oh, I see. Okay, let me try to make it lower. I thought it was it is 2,000 because it's like the total of it. Let's see. Oh, they can't afford, can they not afford, oh. You can afford that. See how that goes. Oh, sorry about that for keeping you waiting. Let's see. Oh, not. Oh, God. Okay, wait. Give me a second. Okay, people do not like the prices I'm setting. I'm so sorry, loyal customers, for charging redonkulous amounts, I guess. Hope still too inexpensive. Okay. this one yet, so let's sell it for, let's just try 50, and let's try, I don't know, 70, that seems kind of expensive actually, let's try 50, and it seems like 100 is good. I just want to see if I can do 110 then. Let's see, oh, and then people are still, well actually let's just see how that goes. Oh, sorry about that. You're mad about that. Can you afford anything? Oh, you hate these prices. Well, let's see. Let's see if anyone else hates them as well. Oh, yep, these are bad prices. Let's try $40. And let's try $30. I'm sure I could, like, do some reading. Seem like people are interested in any of my prices. Hey, I'm doing a lot for you guys, okay? Still cannot afford it. Okay, so let's try 20 and let's try 50. Let's see what people think of that. I sold that for cheaper than I could have. Oh, and also that. Well, okay, I have like no products. Oh wait, I think I have stuff in my chest, don't I? Let's go into my chest. Let's see that. $5 is good. Let's try $6. See how much we can. Let's try that. Well, frick you. My product. Oh, perfect. Yes. I just sold it to cheaper to a customer earlier today. Okay, I get it. I still have to do lower. Wait, no. Oh, wait a frickin'. I gotta try selling them for $20 each. And I'm gonna try selling it for $6, see where that gets us. See where that gets us. Oh no, our shop's gonna close soon. Yikerinos. Oh damn it, I sold that for so cheap. That's okay. I am not gonna be able to sit like this for very much longer. I guess when the shop closes, I'll end the day. Oh wait, I should have more. Squeaking, I just realized now that, yep, that is quite loud, but thank you so much for being here, I hope you enjoyed.